very detailed interviews with me. Thank you very much, guys.